A season's work all came down to the final Red Bull Air race of the year for Paul Bonhomme and Matt Hall. One of them would be crowned champion by the end of the day in Las Vegas. Bonhomme was best placed. He only had to reach the last four to win the title before his race against Hans Arch. Technical problems struck. Issues with his telemetry meant the race was delayed until the very end of the round. Not the best preparation for a flight that would make or break his season. The Briton kept his cool, though, to finish 0.13 seconds ahead of Arch to clinch a record third championship.
I fly the aeroplane, but I wouldn't be able to do that without the team I've got. They've been superb, you know, through thick and thin. They're great innovators, you know, creators of ideas, ways to make aeroplanes go faster, and you know, I just sit there and drive it. Very, very, very pleased.
There was one last victory for Hall as the pair raced in the final. The Australian beat Bonhomme to the delight of his partner, but the big prize is coming to Britain.